So, hi viewers, welcome to Craft Your Future. Thank you for watching. So today's topic is whom you should be careful about. Okay, I think long back I did this topic, so I just want to do this topic. I think in the last reading I got this thought. Anyway, I took some nearly 4 days break, I think 3 to 4 days break because of festival. So I decided that I want to do this topic. Okay, so whom you should be careful about. No matter whomever they may be, which is like a stranger, someone you know, someone is very close to you, it will give some kind of insights. It is not that exactly when you come to know that you should be careful with this person, you should throw them. You no need to throw the baby out of the bathtub, I think, right? Just be conscious about that person, that situation. This reading will help you to, one way, making you to be conscious about where you are, with whom you are dealing, what kind of situation. Okay, so here I cannot say that whom you should be careful about exactly. You are going to receive the message that so and so particular person. Sometimes maybe you should be maybe careful about some particular person. Sometimes maybe some opportunity. Sometimes maybe some kind of situation. Okay, so whatever it may be, I just want to take the topic like whom you should be careful about. If at all you get the messages like you are going to receive some opportunity, you should be careful about. Anyway, it is an in-depth reading. It is not 5 minutes reading that you are going to get this opportunity, is this opportunity. No, it is in-depth. So you will get in-depth reading, in-depth messages. Why, if at all, you should not go, you should not accept. Why you should not accept, right? That's how you will get in-depth reading. So you will understand based on that messages, energies. Once you found out that yes, Anita, this is the energy you want to approach, this is opportunity I have around me and I want to take that opportunity, then if at all you get the message that no, you should not go, why, you are going to find the reason. Okay, because sometimes we really don't know. We will see that things as I said in the initially, I want to get married with someone single, but they are not single, they are already married. That person is already married, he have enough cost family. Still, when I recall that things, it is like a funny moment for me, really, because in the initial time, 2022, I really don't know what is happening, what is what, who is who. So I just want to get married because someone is eligible bachelor. That's how I saw. That's how they are showing to the society. So I just want to get married. So when energetically, when I connected, when I'm like telepathical communication, that time that person is like, you will be my younger wife. So really shocked. It is like a shocking for me. What? No, means he is like eligible bachelor to the society. So obviously what I will think? We are getting married to someone single because I am single. But when in the communication, he was like, you will be my younger wife. Then who is the elder one? My Krishna said, no, don't ask anything. Don't cross question anything. Just listen whatever he is saying. Right? So I just, whatever he is telling. He is like chatterbox. Actually in the, normally people say he won't talk, but no, he's a chatterbox. Maybe I don't know whether why he talk a lot. Maybe he has some specific people where he can think that he can open his throat chakra. It won't be a problem for him. That's where he maybe talk a lot. So he told, so he shared a lot of share with me. But that thing is like, who is that elder one? Really, if at all someone says that you are the younger one, then who is the elder one? So after that I asked, who is that person? My Krishna said, wait, she will come and meet you. No, 1 week, I'm not waiting because I was very busy that time doing my inner work. So after 1 week, I think, when I'm doing meditation, someone came and it is like, boom, how we scare the people. I was really wondering why she came. What she want? How come she connected to me? Then now you are the user, you are asking who is that elder one. She is the one. I really wonder. I know some rumors about them that they put some names, but as simple say when we are working also, when I was in college also, they match the names. Simply they attach your name to someone, they create rumors. So it is natural for me. So I won't believe in such things at least. Because even I was into that. People used to add my name to someone. I don't even care about that. I don't care about all those because I know who I am. So in the same way, I thought maybe just because of working together for 2-3 projects, people may be thinking that way. People may be add such kind of names by thinking that they both are good couple. But no. Then my Krishna said, this is a 10 of cups family. They share 10 of cups family. You should not go there. Okay. I don't want to get married with that person. Then after that, I met him in 5D. I really appreciate that. Even that idiot don't know that who they belong. Till now, I met so many people. I never met anyone in the 5D. Where I have big family. He's the one I met. I really wonder how come this person came here. Because it is very difficult to go there. Become family member in that. So I really wondered. But he is completely alcoholic. He is Tully. So Lord Shiva and they are like my family. They said that don't worry about it. Ignore that person. But I thought maybe a lot of people get addicted to so many things. So I think I can help him. That's how I want to help him. But meanwhile, that woman thought that I may be going to get married. No, it is my mistake because I said that I want to get married. Because that time I don't know that he's really married. Because they never told to the society that they got married. They are having 10 of cups family together. If at all they tell, definitely we won't go, right? Why we will go for the married person? But still, when I came to know about it, I don't want to deal with it. But she thought that I'm helping him, so I'm still interested. So she created a lot of stuff. How much stuff means she saw clearly who is protecting me. She saw clearly. I'm not doing anything. I did not done anything. My Krishna said, focus. You should not lose the focus. I will handle it. He handled everything, whatever she's sending towards me. Finally, she became a fan of my Krishna now. My Krishna got one follower. So really, we really don't know who, what, who, until unless they show to us. I don't know why he shared, maybe like flow, that throat chakra flow. So he shared that he got married to that woman. So it's okay. If at all you have family, why they are not telling to the society, it is their personal thing. I never want to enter and find out. When she attacked me, I found out what is the issue actually, why she is attacking on me. Then I came to know that she don't want anyone to get married to him. Okay, you are the spouse, definitely no wife want other women to come and get married with their husband. Right, if at all I get married with someone when I have husband, I definitely don't let some woman to come and get married. If really he want to get married, I will tell, just break up, go in your way. Let me go in my way. That's it. It's as simple as it is. At least for me, simple. Because someone don't want me, I don't want to stay in their life. I don't want to become a blockage to them. So why she want to become blockage, I don't know. So I found out, mostly I got some misunderstanding kind of thing between them. Other than that, they share true love, really. They share love, they accepted as they are, they did a lot of shit together. A lot of times I shared, they both are together. They both are involved in all kind of criminal activities. Initially, I thought maybe she is the one because she attacked on me first. So I thought maybe she is the one. And I saw him in the 5D. So definitely he may be the right one, she may be the wrong one. And no, that is what I felt. But slowly I came to know, no, both are equal. So both are made that contract with the devils, demons. Both became that, gave their life to the demons. They sold their soul to the demons. They both are working for the demons. Even though they had two of cups, now they cannot come into the Two of Cups, but they should work for the dark world. So that's how they created their Ten of Cups family. They have their own Ten of Cups family. Now they are running behind the money passion, right? What it says, like a sex kind of thing. That's why she's running behind my divine counterpart. He's running behind my divine's ex. That's how things are. But no one can apart them. Even death also can not apart them. They don't know that. Death also cannot separate them. That's how that bonding is. Really, people don't understand where they are coming from, what kind of bonds they shape. Simply, they do all stupid stuff. They create problems in other people's life. They create problems and they try to create problems in other people's families. So many things. So that is the reason why it is not that. Really, sometimes when I see things like a psychic, I feel sorry for everyone. Because as a psychic, where they are coming from? Why is she behaving that way? Why he behaving that way? Why these people are doing that? Why that person is doing? So when I see as a psychic, I feel sorry for everyone. But right is right, wrong is wrong. In that way, if I see, definitely I blame some people. Which is like, then they are not taking accountability for their mistakes, their problems. Moreover, they want to make other people a sacrificing goat or scapegoat for their issues, their problems, or their wrongs, whatever they did. They, whatever the legal, illegal things, what they did. That's where you should not. If at all you did something wrong, everyone have that right to come into the right path. The moment you decide, yes, I don't want to do these things, I want to be on the right path, yes, you can come. Maybe you will face, definitely people will face the difficulty, but we need to deal with it, right? Because we are on the wrong path. So we should come onto the right path means we need to deal with the difficult things. That's where universe also understands that, yes, you are completely dedicated to the divine, you want to come onto the divine path. It is like a test for you also from the divine. Because how can divine trust that immediately you are coming from the divine, demons to the divine? Right? They cannot trust immediately. That is the reason the challenges will come. You need to handle those challenges. So that's how people will. It is not that, as I said, it is not that we are surrounded by the wrong people. That's how things, misunderstandings, the desires, or that lust, it will create where the person, when they are going to turn into the monster, we don't know. Who is wishing for you? Who is praying for you? Or who is praying for you? So, this reading will help you to understand, okay? Whom you should be careful about. Because, as I said in the initial, I saw it as a great thing. Not exactly great thing, but it is a match. It's okay. It is a match, good match. But now, no. No, it is not a good match. Sometimes, not sometimes, most of the people when we are in the 3D, we will see only things in the 3D, whatever looks great, we will fall for it because of our nature, our psychology. Okay? As simple as one coal, maybe the diamond, but it is in a coal shape, it need process to shine like a diamond, but still no one want to take it because it is coal, right? That's how we will miss the beautiful things because it is not shining as of now. If at all it is shining, why you are able to take that, right? So sometimes hidden things, some universe will hidden some things so that it want to protect from wrong people. It is from my experience I learned. Because when 2023, I think 2022, my Krishna said, I'm blocking your crown chakra. I was really wonder why. I need your protection. Your protection is more important to me than anything. So I said, okay. Because I understood. That time I really did not understand. Why you want to do that? You can protect me. I can't protect that. You need to block my crown chakra. But after that I understood how what kind of threat I had when I meet some different people. More dangerous people than this evil spirited people. So that time I understood. So okay, whatever he is doing, it is for protection. So today the reading also help you to understand whom you should be careful about. Okay, in the when you are watching the reading, maybe immediately you are not going to find that. No, Anita, this is not a threat. This is a good opportunity. Why you are telling like it is a threat? Why you are telling that whom you should be careful about? That is the reason why I shared this, all this, my experience. You know, why yes, I thought in 2022 something is good. Why in the 2024 Anita is telling it is not a good thing. Right? We need time. Or at least universe want to take time to reveal the things. Okay? That's where we won't see the things, we run behind the different things by just looking, seeing the things by appearance. This kind of readings will help you to understand, even though it is completely wrapped in a beautiful gift wrapper, still you can find out what is inside. So you can save yourself. Okay? You can protect yourself. You can protect your loved ones. You can protect your families. So, who you should be careful about? I don't think you should watch multiple files, because it is not about someone. You don't even know whom you should be careful about. So one is enough, until unless, as I said, you want to watch multiple files to get some knowledge, get some information from my readings, then you can watch. Okay? But anyway, take some time. Whichever file you are choosing in the first place, completely focus on it and understand complete messages. And as I always say, don't react, don't respond. Just observe whatever you got the messages, right or not. Just observe. Okay? Once in the 3D, you confirm that yes. Yes, Anita, it is a confirmation. I should not trust this offer. I should not trust this person. I should not trust this situation. End it. Okay, it is not that Anita told, so I want to go. No. Use your discernment. Observe. You feel that when you are seeing the things practical level, you feel that yes, this is what. Then take action. Okay, by listening to your intuition. So, let's continue to the reading. So, pile number one, whomever chose, three again. Whom you should be careful about, pile number one. You need to open your heart chakra, or at least you need to listen to your intuition. You maybe know whom you should be careful about. Universe may be sending the signs. Universe may be telling you, whichever way it can be. Maybe universe communicating with you. You should not trust so and so thing, but you are not listening. Or if at all listening also, maybe you are not giving importance to those signs. You may be ignoring it. Okay, including your intuition. So, pile number one, whom you should be careful about? Devil. You know this person is a devil. You know this person is addictive or obsessive, or somewhere you know this person is toxic. Someone in your life. That's what I said. You know this person is not acting like I'm the divine. No. They are devil. They are showing you I'm the devil. I'm the toxic one. You are the one who is not listening to your intuition. You have options. One is divine counterpart, one is demonic counterpart. But you are very logical. Anita, divine counterpart means I need to listen to my intuition. I need to open my heart chakra. I need to do some kind of stuff. If it all is a devil, I don't need to do anything. Devil is going to do everything for me. Right? Logically, looks good. Looks great. Looks beautiful. You should be honest with yourself. You should not. You see, I'm not telling that you should not trust the devil, because as I said, after dealing with some evil spirit people, even devils are helping me. Even devils are taking care of my husband. They are taking stand for my husband. I really wonder from where to where things change. Because in the 2022, same devils attacked on me, the devils are protecting me and my spouse. Now, it is a great thing, right? So, I'm not telling that all the devils are wrong, but the thing is whom you should be careful about, right? Even though it is devils, even though they are protecting us, it doesn't mean that we can come, let them come into the home, we can make them as a family. We should know the boundaries. Should be honest with yourself. You are like a king of swords, I can understand. You have options, but instead of being honest, you're just logically seeing the things. Maybe intuitively you know, but still you are ignoring your intuition. whom you should be careful about file number 3. See, file number 3, I said. File number 1. Watch file number 3 also. Maybe this devil is belongs to file number 3. See, you should be honest because intuitively you know everything. Someone in your life whom you see that king of pentacles, this person is not a king of pentacles. They may be showing up like wealthy person, no. They may be wealthy, but they are not a trusted person, trusted partner. Because it is a devil. Devils, you cannot trust the devil. That's what I said. We cannot trust the devils. So this person is not a trusted partner. If at all you are looking for partnership, relationship, no matter whatever, it is a cheater. This person is not a trusted partner to trust, make some partnership kind of thing. No matter whether it is a work, whether it is a relationship. They may be coming up like a wealthy person, king of pentacles, but no. I think in the intro, as I said, that person is a very wealthy person. I don't want to call him rich because he won't showcase that I have this thing, that thing. He is a really, truly a wealthy person, but same thing, not a trusted partner. What is the use? No matter how much money you have, when you are dealing with multiple women, by keeping it as a secret, first wife, no, elder wife, younger wife, middle wife, fourth wife, I really, whenever I get that, I laugh at it. So, whom you should be careful about? You don't know this. You know that this person is a devil. You know that this person is not a trusted. Exactly like your intuition is telling, hey, don't go towards that person. As I said, my Krishna said that, no, you should not go towards them. I trusted my Krishna. I never went towards that again. You are not trusting your intuition. That is the only difference. You are getting the tower. You are listening. You are listening to your intuition. Your intuition is telling, as I said, my Krishna said, but what is the use if at all I am not listening? You are getting tower moment. Maybe whatever you don't know about this person, it may be going to come out. Some kind of secret kind of thing. So it is going to bring tower moment to you. Whom you should be careful about while number 1. Whom you should be careful about while number 1. You need to listen to your intuition. This person is not going to give up on you. Not just listening. Please follow the guidance of your intuition. If at all your intuition is telling you walk away from this person, do that immediately. Because this person is not going to give up on you because it is a devil. They won't listen. Okay? The devil don't want to give up on you, but you need to walk away. You need to move forward. You don't need to stop for anyone. This devil already kept a lot of burdens on your shoulders. Maybe you carried all the burdens, this devil's burdens on your shoulder. Whom you should be careful about, file number 1. If at all you listen to your intuition, your intuition may be going to guide you towards 10 of pentacles. So see the difference. 10 of pentacles, devil, whom you want to end up with. This devil is going to show that I am going to give everything to you. They won't give anything. They just to bind you with them, where you cannot go anywhere, where you cannot escape from them. You don't know, every day will sit, cry, try to escape from them. You cannot escape. But they don't want you to go 10 of pentacles, so they will lure you that I'm going to do this. Maybe it is like looking like king of pentacles. They are showing up like I'm the king of pentacles. I'm the wealthy person. You have 10 of pentacles. If at all you listen to your intuition, you will go towards your 10 of pentacles. You need to see the things in a different perception. You may be stuck on this person, not seeing the things in a different perception. You need to see the things in a different perception. Which is like, if at all you are feeling, no, Anita, this person is a king of pentacles. Yes, I accept, maybe this is a king of pentacles. But what is the use? This is not a trustworthy person. Don't know when they are going to leave you in the middle of the road. Wherever your intuition is guiding, that is 10 of pentacles. Who is great? 10 of pentacles, where you are going to create some kind of legacy. Not the king of pentacles. Whomever you are watching, you need to see the things in a different perception. I think somewhere, if at all you are thinking that this person is your two of cups, no. That's what this devil may be created some kind of illusion that you are my two of cups, we both are two of cups. I think in the last readings also sometimes, some time ago I got this energy which is like, someone is literally failed to understand the intensity between love, intensity between the love and lust, because both are intense. Both want to go towards that person, have that person, get that person. Do you know the beauty of this two of cups? You never going to meet your divine counterpart in the 3D. Except the moment when divine decided to bring you both together. Until unless you never going to meet your divine counterpart in the 3D. You can connect with them in the telepathic way. You can connect with them in a telepathic way. You can communicate, you can deal with them. But in the 3D, you're never going to meet, you're never going to see them. Even though you try to do that, universe will create a lot of, like, detours. Like, they will change your ways. Like, we are a human beings. We are like, why can't I meet Anita? Nowadays, technology is there. Nowadays, everything. If at all I want to reach someone, I will book a flight ticket, I will go. No. You cannot. That is the difference between the two of cups. I cannot do that. If at all you can meet someone like that, then it is not a two of cups. You are simply, as I said, confused between, or unable to know the difference between the two of cups and lust. This is also intense. You cannot stay with that person. I think in the last reading I said, when I got that energy, love can wait. Not wait, actually you can stay without that person. Love never want, never need that person to be beside you. Love never want, you need to show that person to the world. Lust, no matter whether show it or not, lust want, lust need that person beside you, because it is a lust. Without that physical touch, you cannot achieve this. Without a physical touch, you can achieve this. That is the beauty of two of cups. That is the reason why very rare, few people only blessed with this two of cups. Not everyone. Now you understand the difference. Whomever watching, if at all you already met this person, then this is not your two of cups. You may be simply misunderstood this lust by thinking love and decided that it may be two of cups. No, it is not your two of cups. Okay? It is not two of cups. Listen to your intuition. You will be guided towards someone who is ten of pentacles. Maybe you don't have two of cups, because I am not seeing any two of cups here. You have options. One is dark partner, one is light partner. You can go towards the darker world, you can go towards the lighter world. But whomever this person, whom you should be careful about, that is not your two of cups. Again, I am telling you. Whom you should be careful about, pile number 1. Again, I am getting 3. You should watch pile number 1. I am strongly suggesting watch pile number 3. I did not complete it. I am still in the pile number 1, but again and again I am telling pile number 3. Maybe you have this, either this reading may be continued in the pile number, messages are continued in the pile number 3, or there may be some information for you. Okay? This person is your sneaky link. That is the reason I am telling. It is just a sneaky link. It is just a lust. No two of cups. Don't confuse love with lust. Lust with love. Why you should be careful? Okay. You should be careful with this devil. But why you should be careful? They are not interested in love. There is no love existed here. Only lust. But you are thinking that it is two of cups. This devil don't know what is love, emotion, feelings. Why you should be careful about? Why you should be careful about this devil? See, this devil may be already married to someone traditional way who is empress in the reverse, death sorted of a man. So this king of pentacles may be already got married to someone who is disordered feminine. This person may be not in a feminine energy or disordered feminine energy. which is like fin of pedicle in the reverse, fin of hands in the reverse, fin of swords in the reverse, fin of cups in the reverse, or at least any of two or one may be reverse. As simple as maybe fin of cups in the reverse, they maybe cannot become mother figure. Fin of wands may be reverse, or fin of pentacle in the reverse, something, but they are not empress in the reverse, disordered feminine. They are traditionally married to them, and with you they have lust, or you are addicted to this person more than anything, or they are addicted to you because the devil is there. So they will binded you both. That's where you are thinking that it is two of cups. No. You never meet that person until unless divine decided you both should come together. And once two of cups people come together, no one can apart them. Do you know that? They cannot become aparted. Again, no one can separate them. Why you should be careful about? See, they are getting eight of wands, new beginning with that partner. If at all they are not dealing with their partner, or they don't want to give up on their partner, or you are the one who want to get eight of wands with them, because I'm seeing seven of wands, I don't want to give up on that person. Before thinking to have eight of wands, find the truth. They are already dealing with page of wands in equal give and take. So this queen of wands, this empress reverse may be page, because this is not a mother figure. They are already dealing with this page in equal give and take way. So if at all that is a king of pentacle, this may be page of pentacle. If at all they are the king of wands, this may be page of wands. If at all they are the king of cups, this may be page of cups. They are the king of swords, this may be page of swords. You know, so it is like a parent and child kind of connection they have with someone. They married. They married to a page. That is the reason empress in the reverse. This person is not a matured man. They may be kid, child kind of person. And you want eight of hands, you don't want to give up on them. That's why, not just listening. You are listening, but you are not walking away by listening to that intuition. So please walk away. Because you are still showing that I want to walk four of hands with that person. They are already married traditionally. Why you want to become third party in their connection? Or third person, which is like in our heap, right? Why you want to become someone's king? Just because of sexual addiction? Why you should be careful about? Why you should be careful about this person? This is the emperor. Maybe you know that this person is a king of pentacle, emperor. That's where you maybe want to go. You maybe want to become that queen of pentacle, empress. They already married to empress in the reverse. If at all they get a divorce, you can get a marriage. But I don't think they got divorced, because still it is upright. So they may be not divorced. These people may be wealthy people, rich people, but they are not divorced. Why you should be careful about this person? Don't take any risk. Just because of your money hungry nature. Because you may be have that, either you may be see, take the messages, don't get triggered. Listen to me carefully, it is for you only. Four of Pentacles. Either you may be feeling codependent for the sake of money, or you may be the person who like, I want to have money, like money-minded kind of person, greedy personality. At the same time, you maybe want to become queen of wands to this person. I can understand, because whomever they got married, that is a page of wands. So you may be like, no, Anita, if at all I get married, I will become empress, I will become queen of men. Because they are not divorced. They are still in the connection. You may be ended everything with page of cups. Maybe you know their partner, if at all. You declare the death. to this Page of Cups because you want to become Queen of Wands. You are clinging towards this Queen of Wands position. That's where you maybe declare the death to Page of Cups in your life. I'm seeing this Page of Cups is their spouse because this person completely married to even child energy. One way it is like Page of Wands, I got Page of Cups. And here we are clearly seeing Empress in the reverse. So you should be careful about. See, become Queen of Swords to this person, King of Pentacles, whomever they may be. Get Ace of Pentacles, new beginning, one strong, stable, new beginning with Queen of Pentacles. You have someone in your life who is like a Queen of Pentacles, with that person, with whom you feel that this person is my wish fulfillment, Anita. Yes, they are your Ten of Cups. Now you are understanding who is your Ten of Cups because you are running behind someone by thinking that is your Two of Cups. No, that is just a lust, not love. You have love, you have wish fulfillment, you have Ten of Cups family with this Queen of Pentacles, with whom you will get some strong new beginning. You need to become Queen of Swords to this devil, whom you should be careful about, this devil. So how? Become a Queen of Swords, set strong, healthy boundaries. Don't let this devil to enter into your life. Listen to your intuition. I can understand you have options. You are like, really, Anita, I don't know whom to choose. I really don't know. I have two people, but really don't know whom to choose. Listen to your intuition. Because as of now, you are completely logical. That is the reason why you are running behind this King of Pentacles. If you listen, you have Queen of Pentacles. So your partner is not King of Pentacles. Your partner is Queen of Pentacles. Take some break. Okay, you will listen to your intuition. Yeah, I'm seeing you are listening, but you are ignoring. More than anything, you are ignoring your intuition because you are logically seeing the things. This King of Pentacles is my partner. King of Pentacles, how? This is a wealthy person. Because you are money hungry, I'm seeing Four of Pentacles. You are completely greedy person. At least money hungry kind of energy. You want to become Queen of Wands. We are all just stardust. Leave this. Okay, maybe your ego is running you towards this person. If at all someone is wanting this person, somewhere you are also like, no, I want to get the victory. Sometimes losing is the best thing. You know? Because unknowingly we may be inviting our own death. We don't even know. So universe wants us to fail. It is not that we are not worthy. It is not that we cannot fight. We cannot win. It is not that we are losers. Universe just want to save us. Universe just want to protect. That's where, even though they know that we are worthy, even though they know that we are the winners, wherever we go, we get the victory. Still, sometimes universe wants us to lose. We are all just stardust. Accept the loss. Accept this failure. If at all it is a competition kind of thing, you feel that, Anita, if at all I leave, someone will take. Let them take. It is not your cup of tea. It is not meant for you. Why you are running behind something which is not meant for you? There may be something. Not something. See, Queen of Pentacles, who is your Ten of Cups family, who is your wish fulfillment? Instead of going towards this person, why you are running behind the King of Pentacles, which is not your person? Again, I'm telling you, okay? Listen to me carefully. If at all it is matching, then only take. If at all you are dealing with two people, one is, these two people are partners, okay? Husband, wife, no matter what is their energies, King of Pentacles, Queen of Pentacles, was husband and wife. You may be the one who have two options. You need to choose between those two people. Choose this wife figure. This person is your Ten of Cups family, not that King of Pentacles. If at all you are dealing with both the people, you need to choose. Maybe see here, I am getting some strong messages, even though I don't want to trigger you. Maybe you found sugar daddy, sugar mommy. You found two people. One is sugar daddy, one is sugar mommy, okay? Now whom you need to choose? Sugar mommy you need to choose. Not sugar daddy. Don't go towards the sugar daddy. You are going to meet the death. That is the reason I'm telling you. You are going to meet the death if at all you go towards this sugar daddy. Now you don't ask me who is going to kill you. Because they already married to the disordered feminine. You know what is the disordered feminine? If at all you don't know, find out what is the disordered feminine. They won't carry any kind of emotions, feelings and all. My life and my health are in perfect harmony. Everything is fine with you. The only thing is you are not bringing balance in your logical brain, as well as you need to listen to your intuition. You are just seeing the things logically. Maybe you, if at all you did not watch the intro, go back and watch the intro. I shared something which is my own experience, which I had in 2022, that is going to match with you. Okay? I really wondered why I shared. Maybe the reading came out in the same way. If at all you did not watch that intro, go and watch. Thank you for watching. So, pile number two, whomever choose, clear thoughts. Whom you should be careful about? You know whom you should be careful about. I know, Anita. I am seeing someone clearly, who they are. Crystal clear view about something with whom you should be careful about. Still, I'm doing the reading. If at all you really don't know between the lines, which is somewhere you may be missing some information, even though you got the clarity, but still, how, why? Here you will find the answers. How, why? Because I am seeing you have clarity whom you should be careful about. If at all you are a psychic like me, we have clarity. No, not all the things. Even my Krishna hides certain things from me. He won't reveal everything. Maybe he thinks that I am not ready for it. But I will try to find out in my own way. He will come and tell that, what is that? Who is that? Who stole my Anita smile? I will laugh. That's how I want to see you. Oh, I'm just thinking about that. He will tell the time. When the time comes, I will show you. You don't need to. Like, you fear for your brain. Just I want to find out how they are doing kind of things. Curiosity. So, pile number two, whom you should be careful about? Magician. Whom you should be careful about? Your energy is like that. Like, with magician, I should be careful about, Anita, because you may be like, you know everything. Then why you are feeling in that way? But it is a tower moment. Maybe you know whom you should be careful about. Maybe you don't know why you should be careful about. Because see, you know whom you should be careful about? Magician. You know. Yes, Anita, I should be very careful about this person. But why? You don't know. Maybe intuitively you know that you should be careful about this person. That is the reason when you come to know why you should be careful about it, is going to bring the tower moment. What? Like a shocking kind of thing. Or something, some kind of secrets may be going to... You may be going to hear some secret about this magician. Or some things may be come out about this magician. Whom you should be careful about, pile number two. Whom you should be careful about. Yeah, you know the truth. You are seeing the things clearly. As I said, you know the truth. You have the information. Whom you should be careful about. Pile number two, whom you should be careful about. This person may be have 10 of pentacles. Whom you should be careful about, pile number two. Whom you should be careful about. And And you know the information here. I'm not saying something is hidden, but something is going to bring tower moment to you. I will find out what is the tower moment. Because here I'm not saying something is hidden from you. You know whom you should be careful about? Magician. And you know why? Because you are seeing that 10 of pentacles, someone, either this person maybe have 10 of pentacles, or someone maybe have 10 of pentacles, they are taking action towards this person because they feel that this person is their wish fulfillment. 9 of cups. This knight of wands feel that they are their wish fulfillment. So they are taking action towards that person to have complete new beginning with them. And you know this truth. Nothing is hidden. You know this truth. You may be already got this news information from so and so ways, so and so sources. What is this tower? Why you are going to get the tower even though you have entire information, everything is clear? What is this tower? 7 of wands. What is this tower? See, you may be the one who is empress. Or this person may be treated you like an empress. So, you know, this person have someone who is like their wish fulfillment. Or someone feel this person is wish fulfillment. They are going towards them. They are getting new beginning, complete fresh start. But still, why it is a tower moment for you know? Still, this magician is not giving up on you. They want to get married or they want to make you as this empress. I hope you are understanding. That is where, because they want the 8 of wands with you. So you may be dealt with this person. You may be dealt with this person. Now you may be not dealing with them because you know somewhere, as I said, everything is clear. Whom you should be careful about. You understood, yes, Anita, with this magician, I should be very careful because I got the information. They may be have 10 of pentacles or with someone they have 10 of pentacles. So they are going to take action towards that person because they are their wish fulfillment. But you may be keeping tabs on them, then you are going to know. You may be already keeping tabs on them from very long time. That's where you got the information. That's where you understood that you should be careful about it. The shocking thing is, even though they are getting some new beginning with someone, still they are not going to give up on you. Maybe they want to have 2 people. Choices card. Because they are addicted to you. They see that you are like a peach. And very trusted partner. They don't want to give up. They want to juggle you as well as their wish fulfillment. Now you understood? This person is a juggler. Or they want to juggle you as well as their partner. Which is like if at all this person have 2 options. One is light side, one is dark side. They want both. I want to juggle light side partner. I want to juggle dark side partner. This is a very logical person. Or at least they are not listening to their intuition. Why you should be careful about why you should be careful about they are keeping tabs on you. Why you should be careful about they are keeping tabs on you and they are seeing that you are not interested in love. That's why I said you are listening to your intuition but you are not following the guidance of your intuition. So this person looking at you and seeing that you are also not interested in love. So it is a benefit for them because they can happily juggle you and that wish fulfillment. Because both are not interested in love, this person also not interested in love. So they can have 2 partners at a time. Like they can keep you in third party situations, poly kind of connections. Why you should be careful about? Why you should be careful about this person? Why you should be careful about this person? This person knows everything about you. One way, pros and cons. Because this person sees that you are in poverty and you are not interested in love. So it is very easy for this person to get you. I hope you are understanding. So they are studying your drawbacks or at least needs, your problems. Based on that, they want to have you. Which is like if at all you are going through difficult period in finances. You may be dependent person financially. You may be need help, financial help. This person sees that. And they are like, hey, I will maintain equal give and take. Come, I am going to give you that opportunity. You can come and work with me. or you can come, we both can deal with, like we both can have together. They can deal with you and they can deal with other partners. So this person maybe want multiple partners. Here I'm not saying that this person want to, like, how can I say that, see, they are studying you, that's for sure. It is not that simply they are going towards someone and asking for, hey, come, I want to juggle. No, they know you, they are studying you, they know you. You are also not interested in love and you are struggling for the money. So they want to take advantage of it, I can say one way. Or at least they want to use those things to have you in their life. You need to be honest. If at all you are the one not interested in love, sitting and crying about this three of cups, maybe you are also involved in third party situations, party life and all. This person is keeping tabs on you, see. When they are keeping tabs on you, they are seeing that you are not interested in love. You are sitting and crying about three of cups. You need help. They are ready to maintain, give that help to bring the balance in your finances. So they are studying that, okay, this person needs this thing. Okay. So I can take this person. I can give that opportunity to this person by telling that, hey, I will give you this. If at all you come to me, I am going to offer this thing, this thing, this thing, this thing. And all those things you needed. So now they are keeping tabs on you and watching your needs. So they want to use you for the lust, sexual energy. They want to juggle you and their other person, whomever their wish fulfillment. Why you should be careful about? You are also, see, this person is clearly seeing what you are looking for. And they know that you have two of cups, but you are not interested in love. That is the reason it is very easy for this person to juggle you. Because you are also not interested in love. You may be also looking for this kind of living in situations, no marriage, nothing, only passion. So they are also okay with it. So they want to deal with their wish fulfillment. Again, they want to have you in their life because they are lustful towards you. This is a devil. They want your sexual energy. You need to work on yourself and end the cycle with this magician, devil. This is a magic, this is a devil, but they are doing magic, like manifestation kind of thing to get you in their life. End this cycle, okay? Because you are the Queen of Wands and you may be single. If you walk away from this situation, you are going to get one ace of a new beginning with someone, which is like a fresh new, fresh start kind of way. Why you should be careful about? See, you have traditional marriage with someone. If you heal, you will become this divine feminine. So you may be have divine masculine. Or if at all you are the divine masculine, you may be have divine feminine. You need to heal. You cannot go like this. No, Anita, someone broke my heart when I was 20. Now I don't want to open my heart chakra. If at all you don't want to open your heart chakra, this kind of devils will control your life. What do you want? You want your life under your control, or you want to give your life to these devils? You want yourself binded to this kind of devils. You decide. Okay? Because here no one is forcing. You have options. No one is forcing. You have options. You have marriage with someone who is like a divine counterpart. You have one more partner, one devil. Now it is your option whom you want to choose. You want to go towards the devil, you want to go towards the divine. But this person, devil, want to juggle you. Because if at all you are not going towards your two of cups, then you are also not interested in love. I'm also not interested in love. Let's juggle. They are ready to juggle you and the other person. Treat your body like a palace it is. You don't know how to control your desires. You don't have control over your own desires. More than desire, that lustful energies. Means of illusion. I'm one with everything. Whatever this devil is created, that is all illusion. If this devil told you that, hey, I will make you like an heroine, no. I will make you a model, no. I will help you to build Ten of Pentacles, no. I will help you to build an Afkos family. Are you understanding what I'm telling? Devil cannot make anything. Understand that. They just show the illusion. That is the reason, wheels of illusion. They will keep you in addiction. They will see the show that, see, you know, my divine counterpart, when he is dealing with the devil, this devil brought all the family together. She showed that I'm like a queen of cups. I brought every entire family member together. But how she lured everyone into, no? She said, my husband's ex, I will make you like a heroine. She's 40 years old. I'm not telling in 40 years old they will become heroine or not. That's a different story. But she completely brainwashed her, telling that you will become a heroine. And she told to my elder sister different things. I will do this for your children. I will do this for them. I'm going to set their careers and all. They are completely like, oh, she's going to help entire family. They don't know that. That is a devil. That is a devil. Their father is worrying. Entire family came in under this devil. Protect my family. Protect my son. They are like, no, this woman is doing good. Actually, my husband's ex is, she don't want to judge anyone, because I have my own siblings who don't know how to handle the family. I cannot tell that why you are not learning, because today's kids are different here. We cannot expect them to do this thing, that thing, that thing, that thing. You should be responsible. They will learn. By the time they will learn, they are like, with the generation, they will also like, if at all I am not cooking something, my sister is like, are you cooking? Or can I order from the Swiggy or Zomato? So it is like she's like warning me, if you cook, I will tell that don't eat outside food. Eat in, like home cook, home food, so that your immunity will be good. If you always go and eat outside, your immunity level will be down, and you will catch up very easily with different illnesses. So whenever she want to eat something, she will ask, are you cooking? If at all you are not, I'm going to add. So it is quick. It is like, she don't go to the kitchen. She don't cook. She don't make. Because they will earn money. So they will cook. Instead of cooking, they will buy from the Zomato. And again, she is the one only complained to me that, Akka, I brought some jeera rice today. I got that insect. Now I will tell that you will eat a chicken, mutton. What is that in small insect? You can't even eat small insect. She was a chee, how you are talking? Yeah, you eat everything. What is there? One small insect you can't eat? That is a problem. You should not complain when you are bringing food from the outside. Okay. She don't know how to take care of her family. She may be the brought up, the way she brought up. She don't know. She is ready to give her husband to the devil. I really wonder. She don't even understand, not even understanding the devil want to take her place. She want to throw her under the bus. She don't even know that, because she's completely like, I'm going to become heroine. I'm going to become heroine. I'm going to become heroine. I don't know whether she will become heroine or she became porn star, she became prostitute by dealing with that dark high priestess. That's how people will ruin your beautiful families, beautiful connections. And nothing God cannot do that one devil can do. Why can't you understand? They will just show that, hey, see, if at all you are dealing with me, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that, I'm going to do this. Wheels of illusion. The moment you came out of this illusion, you are going to lose everything. Nothing will be left for you. That time, if at all you are sick and cry, no one will be there to help you. Treat your body like a palace address. Whomever you are watching, you are just addicted to this person. That is not love and all. If at all you are thinking it is love, no, you have love with someone. If you once come out of this lust, you will understand who is that love. Okay? So treat your body like a palace address and come out of this wheels of illusion. Okay? There is nothing but seven of cups. You need to listen to your intuition, not just listening again, I'm telling. Following the guidance of your intuition, walking away from this kind of seven of cups energies. See, everything is there. We are building that thing, we are building this thing, we are building that. Thank you for watching. So, pen number 3, whomever choose, lapis lazuli. Whom you should be careful about, pen number 3. I think pen number 3, you should watch pen number 1 also, because I strongly got the messages for pen number 1. Again and again, I told that pile number 3, pile number 3, so maybe connected, okay? So if at all you have time, you want to watch, you can go. I'm not strongly suggesting because pile number 1 I suggested strongly. But for you, if at all you have time, you want to watch, you can go and watch pile number 1 also, okay? So pile number 3, meanwhile go and subscribe if at all you not subscribe. If at all you already subscribed, thank you for the subscription. Click the join button, have a look at our YouTube store, watch the ads. So pile number 3. Whom you should be careful about, page of swords. Someone who is keeping tabs on you, page of cups. This is a page energy, child energy. This person keeping tabs on you, they may be opened their heart chakra recently. They may be started feeling some kind of emotions. They don't want to give up on you, but this is a child. You are dealing with one small child, immature energy, who don't even know what is the difference between the love or what is the deep emotional bonding, but they are like, no. I share two of cups with you, so I don't want to give up on you. They are keeping tabs on you. They want some stable, long-term commitment with you, which is like a marriage or some kind of partnership. I'm seeing marriage. You should listen to your intuition. You need to listen to your intuition. Okay? You may be the one who is like an empress. You need to listen to your intuition. Whom you should be careful about, pile number 3. Whom you should be careful about. See, this person not working on themselves. If at all you told them that, yeah, you opened just now heart chakra, you need to work on yourself so that you can emotionally mature, they are not working on themselves. They lost their wish fulfillment. If at all this person had someone like their wish fulfillment, they lost it. The reason is this person got caught up with some mystery. Okay? They are not clean. At least this person is a karmic mother. This person is themselves is a child. I don't want to even call karmic mother. This is a child. How can I expect one child to become a mother? It is my mistake. If at all you are expecting this child can become mother, it is our mistake asking one child to become mother, because this child need mother. Whom you should be careful about, pile number 3. This person blocked your intuition because of that emotions. Or this person may be doing some emotional manipulation. Because of that, you completely blocked. You are unable to see the things clearly. Even logically also, you are unable to think. You are not connected to your intuition. Because they don't want to give up on you. If at all they don't want to give up on you, they should let you to open your intuition so that you can understand. Two of cups means listening to their intuition, but they blocked your intuition and they are thinking that you are their two of cups. How come you will understand this is a two of cups if at all they block your intuition? So you have two of cups with someone, but they want to build two of cups with you. That is the reason they blocked your intuition and they are trying to manipulate you that I am your two of cups. So that you cannot understand who is your two of cups, because you are completely stuck mentally. You cannot listen to your intuition because this person blocked your intuition. Now you cannot understand who is your two of cups. So then they are going to come and tell you that, hey, I am your two of cups. See, I have emotions for you. So that you can, oh, this is my two of cups? Maybe. Again, I am telling you, two of cups people cannot meet into the 3D until unless divine decides. Understand that. You need to see the things in a different perception about this child. You feel that this person is my wish fulfillment. No. They manipulated you in such a way by... See, the reason is, if at all you are completely blocked your intuition, how can you know that something is your wish fulfillment? Because to find out what is your wish fulfillment, first you need to listen to your intuition. Then your intuition is going to guide you. If at all you follow that intuition, then you are going to reach nine of cups. So seven of cups, illusion. Which is the right one? When you listen to your intuition and follow the guidance of intuition, that is eight of cups. So your intuition is guiding and you are completely following it. then you will reach to the nine of cups. Then you are going to find, okay, my intuition is guiding me towards this. So this is my two wish fulfillment. Here, this person already blocked your intuition and thinking that you are their wish fulfillment. How you are going to understand this is your wish fulfillment if at all your intuition is blocked? They're manipulating you, completely manipulating you to get you in their life. I don't know why. Let me see. Why you should be careful about this person, even though they came up like a child energy? Why you should be careful about? They are keeping you in seven of cups. As I said, confused. They are keeping you confused, even though you know your intuition is telling this person is not letting you to listen to your intuition, and they are confusing you with your like, no, this, your intuition is telling this. Your intuition is telling this. Your intuition is telling this. Maybe this person is sending some energy towards you so that you can get confused with your intuition as well as this person's energy. Because seven of wands, strong energy, which is like, I don't want to give up, stubborn energy. You should become pin of swords to this child. No matter even though what age they may be, they are immature, they are behaving stubborn way. You should become that strict mother who knows how to teach their kids what is discipline. This child needs discipline. This child needs discipline. Why you should be careful about? They want to juggle you with someone. They don't carry any two of cups with you. You have two of cups. The only thing is they blocked your intuition and they don't want you to go towards your two of cups. That's why they want to manipulate you that you are my two of cups so that you will stay with them. Right? When you think that, okay, Anita, maybe this person is my two of cups. Maybe they are my wish fulfillment. You are going to stay with them. They can have you as well as they want to have someone else. Because two of pentacles. This person wants to juggle you and someone else. You need to listen to your intuition. Why you should be careful about this person? This is a gossipy. They will create a lot of gossip rumors. Page of Wands in the reverse. If at all you deal with this person, they are going to create gossips to everyone that you both are together. Maybe sometimes you both got married already. You are their spouse, even though you may be not married. They can create any kind of gossips. Not just that. They may be going to create that you are unfit. You are so and so. They create your image in a bad way to the society, at least to your family also. Because it is a child, immature child, that too stubborn child, where they can do anything to get whatever they want. You are understanding? If at all they did some mistake, you teach some lesson to them, or at least you want to be strict. You want to tell them you should not do these things, you should be like this. They will go and tell everyone that you are the one who is doing that to them. So they will create some kind of image in the around people around you, that can be your friends, that can be your family, where they are going to think that you are the wrong one. Actually, this person is the right one. You are the one who is wrong. So be careful with this kind of people. Why you should be careful about? Why you should be careful about? You should be careful. This is a logical person. They don't know what is emotions, feelings and all. This is a logical person. That is the reason they want to juggle both the people. But to you, they are showing that, no, I have feelings for you. No, I have emotions for you. I opened my heart chakra. You are my two of cups. We both are two of cups. No, this person don't care any kind of emotions, feelings. They are completely logical. By logically, they are like, they maybe have grip on you. So they want to keep that grip as well as they want to juggle with someone. So if at all they juggle with someone also, maybe you don't tell anything. So that's where they want to keep you under their control. And tell you, this person can easily make rumors about you, gossips about you, where people will think that you are the wrong one. This person is the right one. Even though they juggle people, they are going to tell that you are the one who is juggling them with someone. They are the very trusted partner. They are the very loyal partner. You are the one who is juggling them and them, other person. That's how they will ruin your reputation, image, more than anything, the image, your reputation. They will ruin your character, where other people, even your own family members, will think that you are the wrong one. It is some kind of different energy I'm getting, I'm unable to explain. Some kind of people, mostly we will see in cold, narcissistic people, where they do everything, but to the society, how they show is, they are actually a nice partner. And it is really blessed to get such kind of partner in their life. But actually their character no one knows. Because to the society, narcissist will behave very nice person. And they create this kind of, some like ruining character of their partner, own partner, because they don't want anyone to trust their partner. They will create a lot of negative things. They will tell a lot of negative things about their partner with their own family. Not forget about other people, strangers. With their own family also. How means if at all you get married to a narcissist? Even your own parents cannot believe you. They won't trust you. They trust that narcissist. That's how they will create their image. It is very difficult because I know it is very difficult to deal with them. That's why you should be very careful about this person. This is a page, small child kind of energy. When it is kind of, this kind of energy, your family has, oh, this is a child. You are the one. Who is the wrong one? Be careful. Why you should be careful about this person? They are taking action towards their past person. Six of Cups. This person has someone who is like a Six of Cups with whom they shared some kind of good memories. So they want to have that person also. See, this person have two people together. One is their wish fulfillment. One is Six of Cups. They want to have both the people. They don't want to lose anyone. That is the reason you may be the one who is Nine of Cups. So they want to have you by telling that we both are Two of Cups. We should not get apart. Actually, they are not your Two of Cups. Again, they want to have Six of Cups, whomever that past partner, so that they want to juggle both the people, you and their past partner. These are jugglers, they are very logical person. They only see their own benefits, they don't think about other people. Whom you should be careful about. You should listen to your intuition. This person completely blocked your intuition. You are not even healing yourself. And they are keeping you in confusion. Which is the right thing? Whether I should go for this person or not? You are getting tower moment. This person may be doing something to block your intuition. Because you are listening to your intuition, but this person creating confusion. You know intuitively, but still this person doing some things where you are like, maybe whatever intuition is telling, that is the wrong thing. So confusing. They are like creating some kind of confusion in your intuition. Messing up with your intuition more than anything. They are messing up with your intuition. See, my suggestion is whomever watching, be on the divine's path. No matter what this person is doing, don't leave the divine. Why you should be careful about? This person has sneaky link. They are getting justice with their sneaky link. That is the reason they want to keep you as well as they want to keep that sneaky link. Maybe it is very easy to have you in their life. Maybe you are the person who you know everything, this person is juggling, but still you maybe won't do anything, won't tell anything. That is the reason why this person feels that you are an easy prey. You are very easy to handle. So other person is who is like a sneaky link. They want to have them and you. That other person is Queen of Cups in the reverse. One karmic mother. They are getting justice with the karmic person. Why you should be careful about this person? This person have a lot of things, not just one thing. Lot of things this person have. You should not even entertain this kind of people in your life. I don't know who is this page. Maybe you should be careful about this person. See, this person maybe have someone who is 10 of Pentacles. Why? I don't know why they want to have you. They are getting equal give and take. They feel that person is negative and feminine. Are strong feminine. You need to become Queen of Swords. And you need to end everything. Declare the death to this situation, to this person. Don't deal with this person. Love yourself. Be like a Queen of Wands. Become a Queen of Wands. Take control of your life. I don't know who is your energy. Where is your energy? What is this tower movement? This person want to have you as well as their past person, because they are seeing, you had all, this is the same person, angered man. They are seeing the truth about you. You are the Queen of Wands, and they are getting victory with someone who is Two of Wands, who is ready for the new beginning, who is ready for the living in situation, and it is going to bring tower moment to you. And here you should become Queen of Swords. You should end everything with this Page of Cups. You should declare the death. You should love yourself. You should be in a Queen of Wands energy, and you should take control of your life. Your life is not under your control. That's what I am seeing. This person feels that it is easy to handle you. It is not a big deal. If at all they come and tell you that we both are Two of Cups, you will trust them, because they completely blocked your intuition, and they tell that I am your wish fulfillment. You will trust them. This person holds such kind of grip on you, I can say. I don't know why this child can control you in that way. What is that? What is this Eight of Swords? Because this child feels that they hold a lot of power over you. That you had all the children that away. Stand up, you will stand up. Sit, you will sit. Run, you will run. No, whether you are really going to do that or I don't know, but this page thinks in that way that they hold control over your life. That is the reason it is very easy for them to juggle you and their past partner. I don't know why. Because I did not got any kind of here, some kind of wand energy or some kind of devil energy, which I can say that you are addicted kind of thing. You are just intuition. Maybe you are not healing. You are not listening to your intuition. Other than that, I am not seeing anything here that this person kept you in completely in some kind of addictions. No. Maybe you are not healing, because see, healing in the reverse. Even though you are listening to your intuition, you may be not taking action towards it. You are not listening, but you are not moving. You are not listening, which is why your intuition is guiding. Hey, take left. You are not taking. This person is coming. Take right. You are going. Then why you are doing that? Whether you are scared of your own intuition? Other than that, here I am not seeing anything, because you may be a very intuitive person. You may be like an earth engine. You may be have direct connection with the God. But you may be scared of your own intuition. Because this child feels that it is very easy to control you. It is not a big deal. That is the reason they want to juggle their past person and you both. What is this Eight of Swords? You have love for Queen of Cups. Queen of Swords, not this person. Or if at all you want love, you need to become like a Queen of Swords. You should not deal with this person like, yeah, you can come whenever you want, you can go whenever you want. No. You should become like a Queen of Swords if at all you want love. What is this now? You have options. But what is this? Why this page thinks that they can easily control you like anything? how come this page thinks that they hold such a kind of hold on you? I don't know what secrets you share, because I'm really seeing some kind of secrets kind of thing. Maybe they know some secrets about you. Why do they feel they have hold on you? Why does this child feel that they can control you? Now you understand death of Two of Pentacles. This child is the Two of Pentacles. Maybe they are telling that they are going to die, they are going to commit suicide, such kind of things. Because see, death of Two of Pentacles, that's it. Maybe if at all they are scared, they are telling you that if at all you go towards someone, I'm going to die, I'm going to commit suicide, I'm going to do that thing, I'm going to harm myself. If it is that way, you may be scared that they are going to die. Let them die. Let them die. This kind of people won't die. If at all they die, do you think that they are going to deal with multiple people, the person who want to die? They simply blackmail people to keep that people in their life. Once you tell that, okay, do whatever you want. If at all you want to die, go and die. They won't die. This person is scaring you, or they may be telling that if at all you leave them, they are going to do something to themselves. They are going to harm themselves. Burst energy. They came up like a page, but I really hate this energy. This child energy is very bad energy. You can be your own knight, and why you are thinking that this child is a knight? This child is going to protect you. This child need protection, not you. They need a protection, and moreover, they are the one. Really, this energy is like this child feel that you, they can easily control you. That's not a big deal. That's why they want to juggle you with their past person, who is Six of Cups, and you are their wish fulfillment, Nine of Cups. So they feel that easy. It is very easy, Anita. I got such energy. Like, if at all I tell, wait, stand up, they will stand up. If at all I tell, we have Two of Cups, they will listen. Yes, we have Two of Cups. You can be your own knight. I don't know what kind of fear that is, why you are feeling that death. Maybe you are thinking that they are going to kill you. Why they are going to kill you? If at all this death, if at all you feel that this Two of Pentacles is going to kill you, because I got twice death card, yeah, not once. I am one with everything. This devil is keeping you in some illusions. They are keeping you in illusions that if at all you leave me, either they are going to kill you or they. Why you are thinking that you need protection? What is this death? Why they want to kill you, or what is the death meaning? You got married to them traditionally. That is the reason you are unable to decide what to do. This person keeping in confusion. That's what I said. See, they are completely blocked your intuition. They are keeping you in some kind of... They blocked your intuition. You are even listening also. You don't know what is happening, what to think, what to take, which way to go. Because this person completely blocked, and moreover, they are scaring you that you are going to die if at all you leave them. Because how dare they are like, I am going to juggle you and with someone. And their energy is like a child, not even like a king or queen. I'm really wondering, it is like surprising for me also. It is like a tower moment for me now. Like one child is taking control of you and telling that, you at all you leave me, I'm going to kill you. And you are feeling that, I need protection, Anita. If at all I leave this person, they are going to kill you. How they are going to kill you? How they are going to kill you? Again, Tower of Mind. How many secrets you have? I think there is something which is like a tower moment you are going to get. How they are going to kill you? I don't know. Where is there may be someone they are working with. You think that that person is going to kill you? Because this child is, they don't have that power. But you are scared that they are going to kill you. Thank you for watching.